And back here on the Central Coast, 100 migrant middle schoolers from throughout Monterey County were at Cal State Monterey Bay today to participate in this year's Teens in Action program. It's designed to motivate students to attend college in the future. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has more tonight from Seaside.
I was here a couple years ago. I came to the same conference.
And now 17-year-old Yolanda Romo is helping facilitate the program. A daughter of migrant farm workers, Romo says the Teens in Action program helps put college in perspective for migrant students.
My dad has been working in the fields. My grandparents worked in the fields. I know it's not an easy job. I respect it, but it's not something I would like to be doing.
Romo aspires to earn a degree in psychology, and her friend Blanca Martinez has aspirations all her own.
I want to go to college and be a pediatrician.
Like Romo, Martinez's parents are also migrant farm workers. She, too, attended the Teens in Action program and is now part of a workshop educating these middle schoolers about gang and drug awareness.
I hope they take back the consequences of taking the wrong decisions and to be more mature on their decision taking.
Organizers tell us 90% of the students that take part in this Teens for Action program end up going to college. They say that's why it is so crucial to introduce students to their options early on.
A lot of times, well, at a disadvantage because they are uprooted from one school and moved to another to follow the crops and to follow the work.
A reality that organizers say makes Teens in Action such a crucial and successful program.
It's an economic reality nowadays that without a good education, the job prospects are very few.
In Seaside, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.
Organizers of Teens in Action say they chose to have the program at CSUMB to motivate students to attend college locally.